Tyvel Jemison helped Luers win four state championships in a row. Now he'll be looking for a Big Ten title. Today, Jemison verbally committing to play at Purdue. A standout defensive back, Jemison is the second player to commit to the Boilers since new head coach Daryl Hazel was hired last week.